I am Desmond Richardson.
And I'm Dwight Roden. We're the co-artistic directors of Complexions Contemporary Ballet. And we're here in cold and snowy New York City. Wish we were with you guys in Laguna. I'm sure it's nice and warm and all the beaches and great weather. Complexions Contemporary Ballet has been around for 16 years. We've been traveling the world since 1994. I mean, just this year we've been in New Zealand, Australia, Hawaii, on our way to Italy in a couple months, to Israel, and then to one of our favorite places, Laguna. I think this will be our fourth time returning to Laguna, and we always have a great time there. The audiences are so warm, and the support system in Laguna is amazing. We're really looking forward to coming back. We're also looking forward to our time at UC Irvine, doing a lot of outreach and teaching classes and workshops. So this is going to be great. I know the company is looking forward to it, and Desmond, and I both are.
Absolutely. And also, too, with having Jody Gates, an original Complexions member, helping to present us, who's a formidable dancer, educator, great friend.
Wonderful friend.
Having that support system is really amazing, always pushing us forward and actually getting us out there to the West Coast to have others see us. So we're immensely appreciative.
So we're looking forward to our time there. I think we have four performances with four amazing programs. We're bringing you guys a whole lot of different new works and old works, and we really look forward to our time back on the West Coast. So all the best to you, Jody, Laguna, everybody out there.
See you guys.